this breakneck, balls to the wall, crazy anime about action-packed gunfights shows you that stories in the Sword Art Online universe can actually be good. It's a whole alternative, GGO. This series is set far away and after the events of the original Sword Art Online anime and doesn't have much of a connection to it. Here, players dive into a desolate virtual world and battle each other with heavy arsenal without anyone dying. In the game, there's a pink desert where a talented player kills as quick as lightning anyone who dares to enter her turf. Nobody can get to her because her agility and pink attire camouflaging her perfectly. In real life, she's a very tall high schooler who flees into the virtual world to cause commotion in her tiny speedy avatar, earning her the name Pink Devil. Word of her undefeatedness makes rounds and soon a mysterious woman clad in black clothes befriends her. Convinced by the girl's talent, she talks her into joining a big battle royale tournament in the game. Together with her best friend and an accomplice of the black woman, she enters the big tournament and fights her way through the lines of veteran soldiers using advanced tactics and well-placed maneuvers in explosive battles. Can she climb to the top of this mad struggle and unveil the true motivations of the mysterious woman? This anime manages to perfectly capture the feeling of battle royale games and proves to you that you don't need the danger of if you die in the game, you die in real life in order to tell an exciting story. Action-packed battles in a thrilling tournament you will find in Sword Art Online Alternative Gun Gale Online.